You did.
Let me see if you stepped on poop.
No, I didn't step on poop.
You walked out for it, Mom?
Tucker did it by himself.
Nice job.
Nice job. I'll tell you a joke.
Okay, tell me.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Bottle. Hey, bottle who?
Bottle who?
Bottle me.
Go in the water and play, sweetie.
Not until I finish it.
Okay.
Mama.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna tell you again.
He's not.
I forget. You didn't ask Jen yesterday, did you? Didn't talk about it for the floaties?
No, I didn't.
Megan just asked me today, and I said, yeah, we'll have to ask her again.
I don't think
we asked her yesterday.
No, I forgot. It was kind of like one of those, oh my God, you guys are ready? Let's go. You're not throwing a fuss, let's just leave.
I know.
I think they were tired, and we got to the playground, you know, and then we left at like 7:15 because it was.
Did she come over there?
Yeah, she did, and they were there for like an hour or whatever, and it was nice. I mean, they get along really well, you know. They always have.
Yeah. That's good.
And. It's just, you know, they were tired.
What? He was going to, and that's why you're mad? Okay, well, he didn't, so you're fine. Go back, you're fine. Fiona, it's just water. You'll survive. Don't wrap my leg, please. Thank you.
We're not surviving. We never ever.
Fiona, no baby noises. Oh, you'll be fine. Come on, Abigail.
Yeah. Finally.